If you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit the
subscribe button.
Also the bell icon next to it.
घंटा बजाना मत भूलना. Hello everybody, welcome back to MakesCurious. This video is an inspirational video for you all. Like Krupa is giving you a challenge today.
Actually, it's like I am gonna give you 5 new habits which you have to adapt and you'll do along with me and Karan for next 21 days. So, are you ready?
Are you?
Janta janna chahti hai, janna chahti hai, janna chahti
hai. Chalo, bata dete fir, bata dete, bata dete. So now Krupa is going to sit here and talk to you all guys, whereas I'm going to handle the camera.
So you guys know as well, we like to get out of our comfort zone. Agar tum log ne hamare video dekhe hoge, you have seen that we experiment a lot and we try to get out of your comfort zone. So the first thing I want to say that is, this video is all about getting out of the comfort zone and I'll give you some 5 new habits to adapt, because I have tried. Actually, this is, I'm not giving myself the credit, this is video by Mimi Ikonn. She had done 5 years back, and I have already mentioned in my previous video that I wanted to start my YouTube channel, and it was approximately 5 years back and I have worked on myself a lot. So I follow one YouTuber, her name is Mimi Ikonn. She is adorable, she is gem, actually gem on YouTube, you know, if you find. So I had seen a video of her 5 years back and I have followed many things which she has explained. So I would like to share it with you guys. Yes, it will take a long to implement on yourself, because it took on myself a lot. It's very difficult. So let's try, and I guess you guys will do this challenge with us. Now I would like to challenge you guys with these 5 new habits which we are gonna do for next 21 days. So let's get started! Yeah! So first one is, give genuine compliments to people. It can be stranger, it can be family, it can be anyone, because who doesn't like compliments, right?
You look beautiful. Awesome.
See, that made me smile. Trust me guys, it can make someone's day. Matlab socho kisi ka din bahut bura hai, kuch gadbad hui hai, and just your compliment can make them smile. So that can be so good. This doesn't mean you have to do tharki pana.
Ye aati kya khanda da?
Just like this. You don't have to do this. Be genuine and be pure. That's what you are gonna do this 21 days, and let's see how much response you get and how much influence you make. So the second one is, you have to spend time with your family. हाँ करना आती होती हूँ. मम्मा मैं रात को 11 बजे आने वाली हूँ. You shouldn't do this. Yes, yeah. Do not do this. Yes, yeah. Do not do this. Guys, I urge you to spend time with your family in any way. You can go dates with your family, of course, why not? You can go alag alag din pe alag alag date with every person in your family. And agar wo possibly, you can go on walks, why not? Agar shaam ke time you are free, just tell your parents, let's go for a walk, and you can share your things. Of course, if you are not comfortable with that, you can ask them about their childhood or anything. That can be so fun. So the third one is, validating others. It is different from the first one, that is complimenting others. It's basically, it's giving you the genuine compliment. I'll surely link the one of the movie related to this in the description box. So I'll explain you. It's like you are feeling happy with someone and positive with someone. So you can give appreciation to them. Ki I feel positive with you. That is validation. It's not compliment. It's different from compliment. Or else you can validate your family and friends. So you have done a great job. So the fourth point is, giving yourself to others. It means jitna ho sake help karo guys. You can, I know in this era of world, it's everyone here is selfish. ट्रस्ट मी गाइस, एवरीवन इज योर सेल्फिश. सो थोड़ा अच्छा एक इंसान अगर रहेगा तो दैट कैन बी सो हेल्पफुल. दिस डजंट मीन कि मैं आपको बोल रही हूँ कि सबको जाके दान धर्म करो एंड ऑल स्टफ. डूइंग दैट बाय हार्ट, नॉट मटेरियलिस्टिकली. मतलब यू कैन हेल्प एनी वन एनी इन एनी थिंग. इट कैन बी एनी थिंग गाइज. मतलब भाई को छोटा हेल्प कर देने का, मॉम को हेल्प करना, डैड को हेल्प करना इन एनी वर्क और एनी स्टफ. Yeah, that's what you have to do. Help each and every person which goes to you, or even strangers. It can be helpful for them. So the last point is very difficult, guys. It's like asking for help. किसी और से अपने लिए मदद मांगना. This comes on our ego, because asking किसी को help मांगना, अरे मैं इससे help मांगूंगा तो मैं छोटा हो जाऊंगा. It's not like that. If that ego is coming between your success, then वो ego क्या काम का है? It should help you. And asking help is not a bad thing. It's not at all a bad thing, guys. And it's give and take type of thing. So try to ask help. Don't be shy. Oh shit. Ow. No, I don't need help.
Okay.
Guys, like this video, and you are gonna implement this 5 new habits on your life, and we will together do this for 21 days and let me know did make a difference, because it does. When I had done, I'm gonna repeat from now, from this day. So let's do it together.